I've read accounts of when war was declared, for example, in World War I in Europe, people were overjoyed. They weren't overjoyed 3 or 4 years later, but they, the day the war was declared, they were singing in the street, right? And there's a kind of a schools out feeling that I think people have when they anticipate, oh boy, the world's about to blow up.
John Woods used to say, don't try and kid a kidder, right?